sorry for my manners. I ought to have offered you something. What would you like to take? We have enough food, drinks, just name it.
Come on, my princess, I'm fine.
No, you've been entertaining us. You should take something. What do you want?
Okay, cold water would do.
Just that?
Yes, cold water.
Ugo?
That's my princess. My princess.
Get him cold water.
Okay, my princess.
Are you all right?
My princess, I was just thinking.
Okay.
Yes.
So, can you play the flute once more?
All right, princess, I will.
Stop it! Where are you from? Onyemogo? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Are you stupid? Is that how to talk? Are you mad?
Yeah, princess. You see me you're talking to like that? You see me? Who? Nkentika? Is it Nkentika you're talking to like that? Princess, have you forgotten when you used to beg me? You will beg me and beg me. You will need and I'll be begging me. Now you're talking to me anyhow. Because of who? Yeah? What are you doing here? Huh?
Guards!
Oh, it's not guards. Guard, where?
Get this trash out of my compound. Now!
Aga. Oh, yeah. Leave.
Move. Wait, princess! Ah! Princess! Move. Ah!
My dear, I'm sorry. Don't mind him. Ignore him, all right? Please, continue playing the flute. It's okay.
From your house.
Listen, if you know the mood that I am in now, eh?
You will just get out of my presence.
But it's important.
Do I look as if I care? Eh?
Okay.
Do I look I care?
Ugan, I'm pregnant.
Oh, you're pregnant. What is my business if you're pregnant? Eh? Nothing happened between us. Nothing. So why are you telling me you're pregnant?
What do you mean nothing happened between us? You made love to me, Kemjika.
Are you okay? Me?
Okay, maybe it was a mistake caused by you.
Mm-hmm. And that mistake planted your seed inside of me.
How can my mistake plant a seed inside of you? Sense. Do you have sense at all? Am I not a human being? Am I a tree that plants seed?
My
mistake planted seed inside you.
You better come and take care of your responsibilities though.
Which?
I'm carrying your child. And I'm not ready to remove it.
See, you know what you're carrying. You say you're carrying your child, ba?
Your own child?
No! It's not my child. It's not my child. You're carrying your child.
Natonye.
When you are coming close and be touching my
What did I tell you? What did I tell you? When you want to touch my what did I tell you? Now you want to tell me I planted this. Come on, Zuzuru, poor man. You're not talking. You're getting not talking.
In Kem Jika.
In a talker no talk.
In a talker.
In a talker no talk.
Man, in a team when name me. In a me.
In
a team.
Come on,
get the cane out. Yeah, my brother, you will still come back. If you like wrong, you will still come back and claim your.
Do I know you?
You better come and take care of your responsibilities, oh.
Come on, get
up. In Kem Jika. Okay now.
My princess, I saw the look in your eyes. What's the secret?
I love him.
You love him, or you love the fact that he's the better flutist?
I love him because I think he's the best man for me. You know, there's this excitement I get whenever I'm with him.
This is real love.
I know. And that is why I cannot wait to have him all to myself.
So, are you sending Chizoba this time to go do the talking for you?
Hell no. I don't trust anyone. I can't risk losing him. I'll do the talking myself.
This is really love.
Can say that again. Please get me water.
Jesus. An okra cannot grow taller than his planter. A child that said his parent will not sleep. Let him come and sleep. Let me see.
Who are all those adages for?
For a stupid son who went on a bet with his father, misery and disappointment are the reward of a stubborn son.
You are now celebrating with my enemies because the princess is not happy with me.
You are your worst enemy. Yes, your stupidity has no limit. You said you have ambition, but you have none. Drink matters more than the ambition you claim you have. Isn't that stupidity? But
I will soon make up with the princess. And we'll come back together.
Oh, yeah?
And you will live to regret whatever that has come out from your mouth.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Huh? Joseph Idirima.
Papa, what is happening? What is wrong with brother?
Ask your stupid brother who has quenched the light given to him with his saliva. You got here?
Hey! Ina anokwa. Iye ni
ne were no. Ugo, I have a confession to make.
You're making me nervous and at the same time scared.
No, I don't mean for you to be. Actually, I had a sleepless night yesterday.
Why?
Don't you get? Because you weren't beside me.
Why?
I love you, Ugo. I do. And I mean every bit of it.
Is that why you stopped me?
Yes, that's actually what I meant to say. And Ugo, I'm not done talking. Ugo, listen to me now. I love you.
Sorry, Ogwe, what did he?
Sorry, I hate you. That's king in the making.
You're here to mock me.
Yeah, actually, that was why I came. But looking at your face, I cannot shame the shameless.
Who is shameless?
The man who started to make fire when he's yet to get the food he wants to cook. Sorry, Ukwebo, Didi.
I can see jealousy written all over you.
Jealous? See, one can only be jealous of a successful man, not a failure. You're a failure.
I don't blame
you.
I blame the people that offer you free drink.
I'll suffer you when I'm ready. Go. King, Tawaka, Igwe.
This your flute, oh, too sweet, oh. It's my happiness. It is all I want, to. Oh. Don't take it away, no matter the circumstance.
Adeze. Where are you going to, my princess?
I was actually on my way to your house.
Ah, I hope all is well.
All is well. I can see you are headed for the stream.
Yes. I need to fetch some water for the house.
Okay. Let's go together.
Are you sure about that?
Sure.
Okay, if you say so. No, don't worry. I'll feel that about.
Music has been a part of my destiny. It flows all through my veins. On your job, one more job. I'm power on you, Kevin. Okay, the one in my. I cannot sleep in bed without hearing from you. Play me the flute. Play me the flute. I cannot eat my food without hearing this music coming from you.
Coming from
it is you. Where are they feel? It is you.
Where are they see? It is you.
Where are they love?
Everything you want, I go give all for free to.
It is you.
Where are they feel?
Kenjika, however you treat others, shall you be treated?
What is all this for?
Just like you said, I am a nobody. But it is good to know that somebody treated you like a nobody that you are. Nele.
Oh. You stop here to insult me?
Mbakwao. I only stopped you to remind you of the disadvantage of being rude and a gold digger.
Oh. Mrs. Teacher, I also want you to know how to protect your dignity as a woman.
My dear, I never lost it. I was just in love with a nobody. The wrong person. Nonsense.
It's good that you know earlier. It's all right. It's part of life. Being in love with the wrong person. Stupidly. But let me tell you, by the time I am done with my, you know, settling my issue with Princess Adese, and finally we will not get married, and then what I will do to you, not even you, what I will do to your family,
We are waiting. Mr. Nkemjika, let me ask you. Since you started dating her, has she ever visited your compound? No, are we? But she visits Akachi's house more regular than she visits her own bedroom. In fact, as we speak now, she is there, relaxing. You have lost.
Oh, it's all right. I know you're joking. You're joking just like the way you used to cry.
Oh, auntie, for yourself, or you will cry last. It's not about who cried first. You have not seen anything. They will so frustrate you that shame will not allow you to leave your compound. Why did they die? Messy for one up. Messy, messy for one up. Me was even in love with this fool. A fool, a fool. Ha ha! Anuafia.
There's something I would like to talk to you about.
I'm listening, my princess.
I love you. Can I have you?
I'm sorry, my princess. I'm not sure you would want to hear what I have to say.
Why?
Because my heart belongs to another.
And who's that?
Ugo. Ugo, my princess. My heart belongs to Ugo. My heart beats for her.
Good evening. Can you call back on your fools?
What are you looking for?
Papa, I'm pregnant for your son.
Tomorrow.
Eh? Which of them?
Nkemjika.
Hey! One have got one chance. Nkemjika.
What are you doing here?
My father found out that I'm pregnant. He sent me out of his house. He said I should go and be with the man that got me pregnant.
So why are you here?
Are you not the one?
Me got you pregnant. You must be insane.
Emba, it's not, she's not insane. No. The container you ordered for has landed, so don't run away. Are you sure he's responsible?
Yes, Papa, he's the one.
Take your bag inside. Afoma!
You just bought yourself new fish. Both of you, you know yourself, so don't even mention my name.
Kemjika, you know the one that got me pregnant.
Come on, get out.
You are not ashamed of yourself. You should be happy that a beautiful woman like this has accepted to be your wife and carry your child. And what here?
Papa is the one that got me pregnant.
Afoma! Afoma!
Papa!
Come on. The container your brother ordered for has landed.
Container, Papa?
Yes, never.
Which container, Papa?
New wife.
New wife, Kwa. How? When did my brother got married to her?
When he comes back, ask him. What about Tanya?
Hey!
What about Tanya Monon? Ah, she's heavy. Can't you see her? She's heavy. What about Tanya Monon? I'm good.
Papa, thank you.
Don't worry. Ah! I'll go.
Hey!
Hello, man.
Even you?
I did you no wrong, my princess.
Are you out of your mind? How dare you? I took you like a sister and you betrayed me?
You just slapped me for doing nothing.
If you don't shut your mouth, I'll fix you where you belong. Is it because I came close to you and took you like a sister? Look at this thing! Let me remind you. You are just an ordinary common maid. You are a daughter of a nobody! If I ever see you near Akachi again, I will kill you with my bare hands. I will crush you because I am a moving train. Nobody dares me. Nonsense. Get out!
I never knew a man was the reason for misunderstanding or quarrels.
Mama, it's Mesoma that started it.
I don't want to hear him. Henceforth, I don't want to see you anywhere close to that man or fighting over him. Come! Don't you two know your sisters?
Mama, I'm sorry. Mama, I'm sorry. I promise it won't happen again. Just that she pushed me.
What? Apologize to Joda.
I'm sorry, Sister Mesoma.
I'm sorry too.
Oh yeah? Hug each other. Let's hug each other. It will never happen again, Abby.
Yeah.
Let it never repeat itself.
It won't.
God will give you good men.
Amen. Hey,
you know how important my daughter is to me. And you quite know that I will not bat an eyelid to punish you and deal with you severely if that is what will make her happy.
Your Highness, I haven't done anything wrong to her.
I don't need your explanation. I don't care who is at fault or not. Stay away from that young man. You want to be banished forever?
And you are willing to serve banishment? I don't mind, my queen. If that's the price I have to pay to have him, then so be it. Do you really love him that much? My heart beats endlessly for him from the first day I set my eyes on him. Why then did you not make it open? And now, at the verge of hurting Adeze, I wouldn't have mind allowing them to get married if it's what the boat wanted. Why then do you come in? I never went for him. He came for me. If he didn't, I would have still controlled my emotions and feelings. But the bold step he took in confessing his love for me, even when he has a days at a platter, made it very convincing and easy for me to sacrifice anything for him.
I understand you, my daughter. I will try and talk to the king, okay?
Thank you.
You may leave. She's willing to get banished just to have him. That is the extent of their love.
So be it.
You can't banish her.
Why?
Please, my king. Because I won't allow you to do that.
Have you forgotten what she suffered last time she cried heavily?
We can make her understand and stop her from crying.
So, you are willing to risk the health of your daughter for a stranger you brought from your maternal home?
She is not who I claim she is.
What are you talking about?
I have a confession to make.
I'm listening.
Ugo is my daughter. I gave birth to her while I was still young, before I met you.
And you conceal this from me all this while?
I don't know how to tell you because I was afraid you may leave me.
And what makes you think that I will not leave you now?
Even if you do, I am no longer a child. At least, I have achieved almost all my purpose on earth. And I think this is the right time to spill the bean. Now that I have to settle issues among my two biological daughters, and I don't want any to feel bad. I know that if Adeze finds out that Ugo is her blood sister, she may even forgive her easily.
You are spilling the beans. Why did you bring her into the palace?
My king, it's just to keep an eye on her. Just want to take care of her.
Yeah, be Maria.
Okay, Maria, get it. Oh, okay, but what me feel for? Because.
Oh no, what happened to him?
She walked there. What is she? She walked there, idiot. Huh? My friend, just shut up. See, I must tell them. This idiot went to fight Akachi because of Adeze, and this is the result.
Oh. So you're still going after Adeze, even while I live with you with your born child. Nkemjika.
Onowa,
Akachi Mary,
I'm telling you,
brother. In Ozenona, you might require going to Uri a day.
Idiot. Onowa, you have done your part, you have done well. Jebezie, oh?
Biko, accept Jebezie. Because every time you start calling me a fool. If not because of my that this guy is my very good friend, I will not come here. Yeah, I'm my friend. Ask him because.
Yeah. Onowa, mind how you talk to my father. They are poala.
What nonsense is that? Oh no. Okay. Father versus son. Tomorrow.
Yeah, Kenjika. You don't even have strength.
Onwe rume man not to bagi me. Ina si onwe rume. Neni ano? I'm in love with Adeze. Adeze is in love with me. I'm my boss in wetai tai tunke. One da oko. Anwa here.
Sorry.
What is it?
The 25th full moon since you were crowned the king appeared yesterday. The gods have announced their successor.
Ezemo, which family is favored?
The family of Letma Zindukwe. His son Akachi will be the next king after your reign. The gods have spoken. I better take my leave.